And speaking of Halloween, a special Halloween party held today at the Connecticut Children's Medical Center, complete with costumes, decorations, and activities. The idea of the party is to make hospitals less scary for children and their families. The program is completely funded by customer donations at Spirit Halloween stores.
Isn't she cute?